come with us to style this wig. So first things first, we are going to go in and press this wig completely out. I like to press the wig first so we have a clean base, and then we're going to go in and pluck. So this wig is actually made with a 16, 18, and 20, I believe, with the 5x5 closure, 16 inches. It was colored chocolate brown, layered, gave it these bombshell curls, and it is definitely giving, honey. Unless there's some other things you got in mind.